In America, they put these people in Guantanamo Bay and they interrogate them and they do a good job. What do we do in England? Oh, human rights. They've still got a human right.